G'day, thanks for joining us for Sunday afternoon football. Anthony Hudson here. Fantastic weather here today in Melbourne. I'm paired in the box here today with Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Always a pleasure to call a game with you.
A chance for these sides to gain some confidence from a win in this practice match. Richmond set to take on Port Adelaide in this exhibition match today. Port Adelaide looking ready as they enter the ground. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
Richmond can match them in the second.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players. The captains make their way to the middle for the toss. Port Adelaide kicking to the right of screen. Just waiting for the opening siren now. And away we go, the opening bounce. Nankervis just swats it away. Five, kicks it a long way. The ball goes over the boundary in the pocket. Ball over the boundary line. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Both uses it by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Goes by hand to Crioli. Gets caught in the tackle, and it's a free. Burn Jones puts on the tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Good mark, and looks to send it back. Louis going for number one. Kick on the line. Congratulated by his teammates. The first goal going to the Tigers. Nankervis got in the better position. Rockley got himself a free. He drives it. The ball ends up with Butters. That kick covering some territory. Nice mark under pressure. A chance here to convert for Port Adelaide. Going for goal number one. The kick towards goal. Port Adelaide now only trailed by five. Gets onto the kick. McKenzie spills it. Reeva might have overworked himself there. Gets the loose ball. And pumps it through the big sticks.
Yes, hello.
He's excited about that one. Now they lead by 11. Back with another set of bounce. One to hit out. Opportunity for Cochin. Nankervis leaps over the top. Elects to kick. Marked by Revolt. Going for goal number one. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Richmond doing well at the moment. Nankervis does well. Gets it away. circling and pings him. Amon gets right in his face.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Jonas collects the loose ball. McKenzie goes to the man on the run. Gets the old gun argue. Wants to keep it moving. Has it now. She heads for home. Drop cut straight through the middle. That will settle her nerves. Gets her first on the ball. Look at them celebrate that effort. Back in the middle now. Taps it down. Amon keeps coming. Tries to release the pressure. Intercepted. He flicks it over. Gets a quick kick away. Contests the hard ball. Sells a bit of candy. Jonas picks it up.
Thank you.
Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going right now.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Lysette farmed it down. Goes by hand. He's got the footy in his hands. Butters set a mop up. Charges with intent. Finding the loose ball. Was short. Moves it by foot. Finds a target.
Richmond are gaining a lot of their advantage through.
One quarter down and three to go. Plenty of football still to be played. The scores are Richmond 24, Port Adelaide 1.
Richmond should be pleased with how they've started. If they can build on that quarter, they'll be hard to stop.
Here's Gary to take a look at the key stats.
It's been a clearance game, and right now the Tigers are on top in that area.
Cheers, Gad. Players ready to start the second quarter. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He has the ball. Cochin can't hold onto the tackle. Hands that ball to the opposition. Can he put it through? Doing well with the mark. Rebound to kick from point blank range. And time to celebrate. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. This kick has extended their lead. He loved that one. We resume hostilities.
Richmond are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
Rosie takes the mark, 50 metres from home. Going for goal number one. It's going to be close. He's missed, unable to take that opportunity. Intercepts the ball well. Butters dishes it off. Dug out by Baker. Dug it out. Drop cut. Close the gap to 22. Back in the middle now. Hammers it. He gains possession. Martin powers through the tackle. Handballs to no one in particular. Is in his possession. He wins possession. Well collected. Dixon slams it towards goal. What a kick. And he puts it through. celebrates hard after that. They are gathering some steam now.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Port Adelaide giving up too often on possession. They need to lower their eyes and hit a target when going forward.
Umpire ready to resume play. Soldo thumps it clear. Showed good control. Amon had the pressure bearing down. Graham bangs it on the boot now. Finds this and marks well. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. The game is back underway. Punched away. Boat clears the ball from the contest. Five steals possession. Marshall hit the man hard. Asprey hacking it out of there. A mark by Bolton. Goes by foot. Gets into some space to mark this. Good opportunity for Richmond to put a goal through here. Stabs at the kick. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Looking to kick goal number two. She's missed it! Richmond lead is now 23. Cleary to bring it back into play. Plays on. Chose to kick it. Wasting a lot of effort there. Lobs the handball. Turned it over. Releases the handball. Manages to get it out of the boot. And the umpire will ball it up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
McKenzie just too high with the tackle. Castagna with a chance to line up for goal. 25 metres out. Going for goal number one. Oh, what about that? That was really special. They get around him after that effort. Richmond 43, lead Port Adelaide 14. Back in the middle. Well, it's halftime, Gaz. What are your thoughts of the major break?
Richmond will go into the rooms at halftime with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
Port Adelaide are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Thank you very much, Gaz. An exciting second half to come. See you again for the third quarter. Players back on the field to begin the second half here. About to resume play. Thump clear. He's got the football now. Rockcliffe couldn't stick the tackle on Cochin. A lot of possessions for him. We'll get a stoppage.
Richmond have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
Takes possession. Tuts through. The lead is now 30.
The Tigers have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Cleary plays on. Five, unable to hold on. Quick handball. Five, couldn't stick the tackle. Puts the handball out in front. He gets his hands on the footy. Lynch wrapped it clean. Receives the handball and takes off. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. That's his first. Five celebrates with the fans. Richmond by six goals.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Port Adelaide forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Gives a don't argue. Clears the congestion. Rosie was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Asprey made the tricky bounce look easy. Asprey earns a free kick. Heads back with the kick. Mops up the loose ball. Puts on the afterburners. Nice work from Dixon. He acknowledges the crowd. Port Adelaide fighting hard, but still with work to do. About to resume hostilities. Soldo gets it down. The bounce made it tough. Kicks hurriedly. He looks like he needs a spell. He was always pushing that post and pushing so hard. It's hit it. Unable to capitalise on that opportunity.
Richmond have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Handballs. Asprey finds possession. Shaw picks up the loose ball. Puts boot to ball. Revo having an impact right now.
The opposition need to get a hold of it.
Richmond by 5 goals. Cleary to bring it in. Decides to play on. Uses it by foot. Jonas controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Looks up with a kick. A chance to reload the attack now. Edwards goes with the kick. Dug out the loose ball. Goes short by hand. Wins the race to the ball. And now they create a turnover. Asprey handballs out in front. This is Castagna. Slams it onto the boot. Uses a short handball. Just put it on the boot. Finds a bit of room to mark. A must-kick goal here. Rosie gets a reward for effort with that kick. He put through his first goal. His teammates rush over. Fighting hard to get back in this game. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Soldo gets onto the ball.
Thank you, I'll have it.
Ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach.
Port Adelaide trailing by 24. They have a lot to think about.
Richmond fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
The forwards starting to take control of this game. Plenty of goals in that quarter. Time to take a look at the stats.
Port Adelaide just can't seem to retain possession of the footy. They're getting outmarked all over the ground and as a result find themselves losing this contest.
Thanks, Gary. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here. Richmond are in front in the clearances and it's allowing them to create pressure up the field and scoring opportunities.
And now we'll have a ball up. Punches are clear. It'll be a ball up. Big thump from Lysette. Picks it up. Needs a bit of a rest. Picked up by Martin. Quickly onto the boot. Good grab there from Grievant. 35 metres out.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number 3. Richmond by 5 goals.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in motion. Wins the ruck duel. Gathers it now. Marshall doesn't get low enough and gives away the free. Asprey tacks it forward. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Just gets it onto the boot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
He's excited about that.
No doubt about it.
Dixon loves that goal. Port Adelaide behind by
24.
Centre bounce. Swats it. Here's Graham. Cleanly picked up. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Couldn't quite with the mark. Well picked up. Hacking it out of there. Taken well at ground level by Soldo. Just a the margin is 25. Weighing up the options now. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it.
Richmond just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Just roost the bomb! Fantasia couldn't quite nail the kick. They would have loved to get that one. Bolter decides to go to himself. The ball mopped up. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the mid.
Just manages to release the kick. Houston unable to lay the tackle. Quick hands, and they could be away here. He takes the shot. Delivers with a straight drop pass. That pushes the lead further out. Celebrating hard. The lead is now 30. We're back in motion. Thumps it clear. Rockcliffe sees off Cochin. Just sends it into space. Hits the target by hand. Five has had plenty of it, Gaz.
Yes, I know. He's a class act.
Interesting handball. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
Five love kicking that one. Richmond by 36. Clears the contest. Five can put through a fourth with this kick. A mighty effort from there, and it's a goal. Gets him reward for his efforts. Richmond lead by 42. Thrashes it. Ends up with five. Gets the handball away. Finds his man. He just can't get out of the action. Advances for the tackle, but the hand's free. Not a great performance today, and in the end, a disappointing result for Port Adelaide.
Richmond just know how to play together. It's been a solid team performance, and they can reap the rewards.
And they won't do that risky ass again.
Final scores are 76 to 34. Thanks for joining us, Gaz, but that's all we have time for.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.
Tiger of old, we're strong and we're bold, for we're from time.